Say good morning.
Say good morning.
Yeah, are you happy? Are you happy? Are you silly?
Okay, silly ain't happy.
What? What do you need? You want it? Okay, show it to daddy.
You filming? Take that part of play.
Yes, I am filming.
Hey, son!
What do you want to say?
Leave me alone.
You're the one who's bothering me. Look at your legs where they at. Right on top of me.
My werewolf, son.
I told you, your son needs some anger management. Brody, take it over there. Take it to the living room. No, not there. Not there, Brody. Brody. Brody.
He basically don't care what you say, but he should.
I know. You wanna play with that? Babe, you just scared him.
That should not make any noise.
Yeah, because it's a tube. Okay, boy, mi amor.
What
that child pet at? It's so gummy.
Yeah, he hard to swallow.
Did he swallow the gum? No. Leave me alone, okay? This is my style. Did you swallow the gum? Why? 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 Why you let him swallow? I told him to take it away. He's still biting. He was chewing a gum. And daddy never...
Did you make my teeth?
No! Oh, ahí viene. Brody always comes in my defense. Ah! So I was changing Brody's diaper because he was poopy and I wanted to put him to sleep. And then when I opened his diaper, he's been having a little bit of diarrhea. And right now his bottoms are kind of like on fire. We can say they're really red. They're there I can see little cuts too, and even his little you know, little penis, we can say, has a little bit red. So we had to wash his bottoms instead of using the wipes, because it was literally, I couldn't even touch him. He was burning. So even when we were, when we were washing his bottoms, he was crying. So right now I have him with no diaper, just covering blankets because it's a little bit chilly over there. So I'm gonna, in a little bit, I'm gonna put some Aquaphor probably, or some antifungal thing, cream for it. But I don't think it's the diaper, because we've been using these diapers a long time. I think it can be the medicine, or it can be just of so much diarrhea that he has right now. So birthday party, Brody and I, we came really tired. I'm just here awake, editing the vlog, but Brody's already sleeping because he was tired and with the rash and everything. We kinda needed to put him to sleep, so technically that's all we did today. Hope you enjoy, and remember to thumbs up. That would be like our video. Like, I'm already have fallen asleep. I'm sorry if I'm not making any sense. Subscribe if you want to keep watching more channel. Gosh, yeah, I'm totally sleepy. More videos. All right, guys, see you tomorrow. Have a good night.
Bedtime story.